Chapter 10 Sound Editing with Audacity. Learning outcomes. At the end of this chapter, students will be able to comprehend the significance of Audacity, install Audacity, know the user interface of Audacity, import audio files in Audacity, apply sound effects, warm up, identify the logo of the following apps. Teacher's note, assist students in finding the name of the above apps. Also, guide them about the sound apps, which enhance the scene, making it real, interesting and thrilling. Hello friends, we will learn about one of the most popular sound editing apps called Audacity. Audacity, installing Audacity on numerous operating systems like Windows, Mac OS, and Linux enables you to edit and record audio. Audacity was released on May 28, 2000, and since then its popularity is on the rise. Let me answer, what is the literal meaning of Audacity? Features of Audacity 1. Free. Since Audacity is an open source program, it can be downloaded for free. It is simple to obtain from the internet. 2. Cross-platform support. Audacity includes this feature, allowing you to install it on devices running Windows, Linux or Mac OS operating system. 3. Multi-track audio mixing. You can quickly and easily trim a section from one audio track and combine it with another using Audacity. Powerful audio tracks can be made by combining multiple audio recordings. 4. Navigation control and zoom. Audacity has a user-friendly design. For instance, when using painting software, you can utilize the zoom tool to improve your vision if you wish to add color to an area that is not immediately visible to you. Similar to this, in Audacity, you can utilize the zoom tool, enhance a specific area to the track, and modify it using the numerous audio enhancing effects that are offered by Audacity. 5. Speed adjustment tempo. With a simple mouse click in Audacity, you may quickly increase or decrease a track speed. Do you know? To make a scene more thrilling and interesting, a sound editor is used to create symphony and desired effects. Installing Audacity. As we all know, Audacity is a free open source program. The most recent version of Audacity is readily available online. Let me answer, what do you understand by sound? Follow the given steps to install Audacity. Steps 1. Open the browser application on your computer and type the URL displayed below in the address field to download Audacity, www.audacityteam.org. 2. Once you press enter, the following page will appear. 3. Click on the download button and select the Windows option. 4. Open the Audacity installer on your PC by going to the downloads folder. Selecting your preferred language will set off the installation process. After choosing your desired language, press the OK button. 5. The welcome screen for the setup process will appear. Select Next to continue. 6. After reading the license agreement, press the Next button. 7. Set the installation path at this time. To modify the installation directory, simply retype the path or press the Browse option. Click the Next button if you are satisfied with the preset installation path. 8. The following step is to enter your specific installation option, such as how you want Audacity to look on your computer. Once it has been installed, click the Next button after making your selection for the preference. 9. Audacity is now prepared for installation. At this point, you can decide whether to stick with the preset option for the installation or alter them. To alter the preferences or to continue, click the back button or the install button respectively. 10. On your computer, the setup will extract and install the necessary files. 11. To complete the installation, click the finish button. The welcome screen will appear as shown below. Audacity interface. Audacity features a user-friendly interface that is essentially the same across all operating systems. Remember it, Audacity was started by Dominic Mezzoni and Roger Denberg in the fall of 1999 at Carnegie Mellon University. Record audio using Audacity. We all are aware that in order to capture audio, a working microphone must be connected to, or at the very least built into the computer. Follow the given steps to install audio in Audacity. Steps 1. Choose a recording device for audio from the device toolbar. 2. Check the recording level on the monitoring meter to make sure Audacity and the microphone are working together. The intensity of the signal will be stated. 3. When everything is prepared to record audio, click the red button on Audacity's main toolbar. The recording will begin after this. 4. Press the stop button to stop the recording. 5. When you touch the stop button, Audacity will show you the recording. You can hear the most recent audio recording by clicking the play button. Saving audio recording. You can save your recording as a project or export it to the most popular audio format using Audacity's many different saving options. Follow the given step to save the recording. Steps 1. Select export from the menu options after clicking the file menu and then choose required option from the list of supported audio formats. 2. It will show the export audio dialog box. Click the save button after entering the file name in the file name text box. 3. The edit meta tags dialog box will be displayed. Add additional information about the track in various fields and click on the OK button. Record audio using Audacity. You can add a track from your computer's hard drive and modify it thereafter, adding it to Audacity. However, you must import the track first before you can begin modifying it. Follow the given step to import a track from your computer's hard drive. Steps 1. Select import from the menu selection by clicking on the file menu and then choose the audio option. 2. Find the track you want to import in the select one or more file dialog box. When the desired track has been chosen, select open to bring it into Audacity. Working with multiple tracks. Multiple tracks may be necessary to work with while doing sound editing. Let's say we want to edit the sound for a scene from a movie where characters are conversing while crossing a busy street. We are aware that this scene will include character talk in addition to the regular street noises that one hears when walking. We might like to add some background music to increase the scene's impact. Working the numerous track at once is necessary for all of this. The act of combining numerous Audacity tracks that are playing simultaneously into a single track is known as mixing. When playing or exporting, Audacity automatically combines track, but it can also manually combine a number of track into one within the project. Follow the given step to work with multiple tracks. Steps 1. From the file menu, use import option and import two different tracks that you wish. 2. Choose the eye selection tool from the toolbar. Select the portion you want to delete from the first track. 3. You will see that the selected portion is now highlighted with a different color. To delete the selected portion, click on the delete key. Observe that the selected portion has been removed from the track. 4. Repeat step 3 to delete the selected portion in the selected track. 5. You will notice that the timeline of track Audacity will look the same as the picture given below after deleting the selected portions. 6. Let's select the time shift tool and place the remaining part just after track 1. Press the play button to listen the track. Applying effect. There are numerous effects available in the majority of photo editing and presentation tools, including PowerPoint software that may be used to improve the appearance and functioning of various items. For instance, we can easily apply various animation or transition effects to various objects like text and photos in PowerPoint. Similar to this, we can also use Audacity's many audio effects to enhance the sound quality of an entire track or just a selected section of it. We will quickly go through how to add some audio effects to a track today. Steps 1. Utilizing Audacity timelines, import function, add a track. 2. Choose a section of the track whereas the effect should be applied using the selection tool from the tool's toolbar. Press the Ctrl+A key combination to add effect to the entire track. 3. Now select the Eco menu option by clicking on the effect menu. Then chosen section of the track will be immediately receive the eco effect. Using the instruction above, you can apply a variety of different effects to your audio file. Get ZyQ. Karan is working on 2 tracks. He wants to add the remaining track from track 1 to another track in the timeline after deleting a piece of track 1. Provide Karan with the tool he needs to complete this task. Let's recall, Audacity was released on May 28, 2000 and enables you to edit and record audios. Audacity is a free open source program. You can quickly and easily trim a section from one audio track and combine it with another using Audacity. The act of combining numerous Audacity tracks that are playing simultaneously into a single track is known as mixing. Audacity was started by Dominic Mazzoni and Roger Danberg. Upskill your intelligence. A. Fill in the blanks. 1. Audacity was released on May-28, 2000. 2. Audacity has a dash design. Answer: user friendly. 3. In Audacity, you can utilize the dash tool to enhance a specific area of the track. Answer: zoom. 4. The act of dash numerous Audacity track that are playing simultaneously into a single track is known as mixing. Answer: combining. 5. Dash option is used to add a track to the Audacity timeline. Answer: import. B. Write T for true statements and F for false statements. 1. Audacity is a paid software. Answer: false. 2. Audacity is a cross-platform app. Answer: true. 3. It allows edit of only one track at a time. Answer: false. 4. Play button is pressed to play the track. Answer: true. 5. You can't delete the portion of the track once it's saved. Answer: false. C. Answer the following question. 1. What is Audacity? Answer: Audacity is a free open source program that enables you to edit and record audio. Audacity was released on May 28, 2000. 2. How we can install Audacity on our computers? Answer: Audacity is a free open source program. The most recent version of Audacity is readily available online. Open the browser application on your computer and type the URL displayed below in the address field to download Audacity, www.audacityteam.org. 3. How Audacity is a cross-platform app? Answer: Audacity is a cross-platform app that allows you to install it on devices running Windows, Linux or Mac OS operating system. 4. Write the steps to import audios to Audacity. Answer: steps to import audio to Audacity. 1. Select import from the menu selection by clicking on the file menu and then choose the audio option. 2. Find the track you want to import in the select one or more file dialog box. When the desired track has been chosen, select open to bring it into Audacity. 5. How can we apply effects to the audio using Audacity? Answer: 1. Utilizing Audacity timeline import function, add a track. 2. Choose a section of the track where the effect should be applied using the selection tool from the tool's toolbar. 3. Press the Ctrl+A key combination to add effect to the entire track. 4. Now select the Eco menu option by clicking on the effect menu. 5. The chosen section of the track will immediately receive the Eco effect. 6. Using the instruction above, you can apply a variety of different effects to your audio file. Critical thinking. Use several Audacity sound effects. Kanku has produced a new track and altered its audio. She wants to save this audio track in MP3 format on her pen drive. Aid Kanku and save the MP3 version of the track. Answer: ask students to do it by themselves. Teamwork. Team up with your partner and record an audio of your favorite song using Audacity and apply effects to it. Once done, play it in the class. Answer: ask students to do it by themselves. Fun game 1. Identify the tools and label them. Use these tools in the respective app. Print screen the outcomes each time and paste the pictures in a collage frame in Photoshop. Also, write their functions in the collage that you had made. Answer: ask students to do it by themselves. Fun game 2. Identify the tools and label them. Use these tools in the respective app. Print screen the outcomes each time and paste the pictures in a collage frame in Photoshop. Also, write their functions in the collage that you had made. Answer: ask students to do it by themselves.